There's a lot there, you know, so mindset is first and foremost, and mindset is something that you have to develop and can be developed. So it starts there with the you know, getting rid of no and I can't, and, you know, acting like you can't fail, you know, acting like you have no fear, just going big and just getting after it and not thinking that you have any limits within reality, right? You know, I'm not going to go play quarterback for the New England Patriots, but when it comes to business and the reality of business, there's no reason why I can't do something that somebody else before me's done. So it's understanding that you really have no limits. Okay, number one, if you do the work and you educate yourself and pour into yourself. So that's first and foremost, is that mindset of belief and confidence that you can go after big goals and then going after them, taking the action and just doing it. The second thing is developing yourself. So even though I didn't go to college, I am self-educated, and I constantly, to this day, I'm a voracious learner. I'm a seeker of wisdom in everything, in every situation. I pour into myself constantly. I'm always reading, listening to a podcast, watching videos. I'm one of those guys that back in the day, I had the, you know, the books on tape. So, you know, if I'm out exercising or whatever, I'm listening to a tape, then it was CDs, and then it was the iPod. And, you know, I never have music on my iPod, my iTunes. It's always books. It's always self-development, motivational, business stuff. So I'm constantly, every second that I have, I'm pouring into myself. So you have to develop yourself. And what you have to develop yourself is the mindset of greatness. You have to develop yourself as a leader, motivator, delegator, and you have to develop yourself in a technical, you know, for the technical aspects of what you're doing as well. So you can have great thinking and you can be a great leader, but if you have no technical abilities, you're going to struggle. So you still have to be competent in the technical aspects of the business. You have to know your business, know your numbers. So you have to educate yourself there. But those are really the three biggest things that you need in order to achieve great things. And this is what I've learned from the billionaires that I learned from. A couple of them are in the $1 billion level. A couple of them are in the $100 million level, or, you know, multiple hundreds of millions of dollars. And then this is what I teach people that I'm getting to the billion, $10 billion level, and the, you know, $10 million, $100 million level, $1 million to $10 million level. It's all the same stuff. It's just bigger deals, bigger numbers. And it's a bigger reality as you get there. And the biggest thing that I see that holds people back is limiting themselves in terms of leverage. So wanting to do it all themselves, like property management. You know, a lot of people want to go big commercial and they'll say, well, I want to in-house property management so I can control it. Or as a builder or a remodeling contractor, well, I want to in-house the labor so I can control it. That's actually a mistake that's going to hold you back. It was a mistake that held me back once I switched it and started leveraging others. That's when I was able to really grow and scale, and I've done it ever since. And that's how the big guys do it. So it's those things that you know, that you have to do as you go along. But it's first and foremost, it's all about, once you've fixed yourself, taking care of yourself, then it's others. It's becoming a leader, delegator, motivator, pouring into others, developing others, finding people, helping them realize, you know, finding great people, helping them realize their God-given talents, and then putting them in a position to thrive and letting them do their job and coaching them to success. So at the end of the day, I'm very good at finding champions and coaching them to success. And that's every great team, every great organization. That's where it is right there.